Wait. Oh, my back. That's a heavy injury right there. We've always been in the studio for Fridays with Frese. But what if we did something a little different? Like, our motto is showcasing amazing people with special qualities since 2020. But here in 2023, why not go out on campus and showcase some different organizations with some incredible people that you watching today should be part of? Are you ready for the new series on a road trip with Q-Tip? Hello everybody, and welcome to the third episode of On the Road with Q-Tip here. This is Fridays with Frese, and we are outside of Christ the King Chapel here at Loras College. We are so fortunate here at Loras. We have mass for our students, our faculty, our staff, and our community each Sunday night at 8 p.m. But there's just something really special that makes mass stand out here at Loras. And tonight you guys are gonna get a glimpse of what the Loras mass experience is like. What are you guys waiting for? Come on. I'm being greeted by awesome people. So guys, so Josh, what's it like being on hospitality?
Pretty nice. It's not really, it's nothing really to it. You just kind of be courteous.
It's Palm Sunday here at Loras, by the way. Lucy, how is hospitality going?
Oh, hospitality is great, Quinn, but I'm sure that you know that because you're very hospitable.
Oh, you're very kind, my friend. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, guys, look who's back in the sacristy. It is Jake Heidenreich, and I gotta ask you, Jake, what does the Christ community at Loras College mean to you?
I would say the faith community here, it means everything to me. Being able to experience the Lord and Jesus and God through each other, through my brothers and sisters, and through our community, staff, faculty, students. It's just, I mean, when I was a student here, that was one of my favorite parts of the faith experience, and it still is now being back as a staff member. So it gives me joy, it gives me hope, and I get to see Christ living in each and every single person here, which is a blessing. It's a privilege to be in my position.
What do you think makes our mass stand out?
Yeah, you know, my friend, what we love here at Loras, and what it's such a blessing, is that we have heavy student engagement. So all liturgical ministry roles are covered by our students. So for example, if you want to read, if you want to sing at mass, if you want to altar serve, if you want to help greet people with hospitality, be a sacristan, we have so many opportunities for that.
I want to ask Jake, what is the goal of our aftermath social?
Our aftermath socials are another fantastic way, you know, as the mass goes, as Father will say, go forth, the mass has ended, the mass, we go out as a body of Christ, as a community. And so a beautiful way to kind of continue and to come together as that strong Loras Duha community is in our aftermath socials.
Jake, thank you so much for your time today. Thank you for rocking it.
Whoa!
And thank you to my man, Edward, behind camera, who's doing awesome.
Go, Edward!
Thank you, everybody, so much for joining us for episode number 3.